they're off. Are they? Oh, we're going to see lane two crossing over the buoy line. This is the thing that they flagged him for. They red flagged this for the previous race. See if they let him straighten out and go. There's lane two boat crossed over the line. I don't think the shell came over, but all the oars are. That'll look fun on video. If I can catch it. Right, they're still going. So, girls, the grand final of the girls' first eights. Grand final of the girls' first eights. Race 50 of the 2011 New England Invitational Rowing Association Championships. NIRAs, May 28, 2011. On beautiful Lake Quinsigamon in Worcester, Mass. St. Paul's looks to be in lane one, far left. NMH looks to be in lane two. So St. Paul's NMH Kent Exeter left to right on the first four lanes. I'll try to see if I can figure out who's in lanes. 5 and 6. I think it's Andover in lane 5. Who in lane 6, I'm sorry. T Tabor, maybe?
Tabor, in lane 6.
All right, so left to right, St. Paul's, NMH, Kent, Exeter, Andover, Tabor. In the girls, first eights, grand final,
race 50, 2011 Narrows.
St. Paul's, NMH, Kent, Exeter, Andover, Tabor, or left to right. And you can call that for lane 4. Looks like the girls from Exeter. And then I take it for lane 3 and then 5.
Okay. So you're lane 1 boat.
That's lane 1, I think St. Paul's.
Lane 2, NMH, I think.
Lane 3, Kent,
who I think came in second. Lane 4
is your Exeter boat, who I believe came in first.
Lane 5 is Andover's boat, which I can't think came in third, could have been second, and Kent could have been third. I'm not sure. It'll be in the title of the video. And then Tabor in lane 6. But I think your winner are the girls from Exeter, grand final champions.
Thanks.
Race 50, 2011, Neera's, girls first eights, Exeter.